My son is a chemical engineer. He says, I like ooh-ah science. He says, there are a lot of people who are spending their lives poring over these numbers and figuring out what does it really mean. And then some reporter takes it and makes a paragraph out of 30 years of work, and you read it and go, ooh-ah science. Science is exciting in the big picture, but it really is about that long-term study. I found out about an Alzheimer's clinical trial, so I signed up immediately. The studies need a variety of participants. They need people who, yes, have some dementia. They also need people like me, typical people, so that they can have a comparison. One of the hidden benefits of being a part of a research study is you get an incredibly comprehensive exam and not a penny out of your pocket. There are no good reasons to hesitate for signing up, quite frankly.
Start.
A lot of people say, I don't have enough time. It doesn't take a lot of time. And they say, they're gonna hurt me. No, they're gonna take incredible care of you. Or, I'm scared. But there really is nothing to be afraid of.
Put the ladybug on top of the penny, then place the screwdriver on the other side of the ladybug.
It's good, caring people trying to find a cure. My daughter has Down syndrome, and folks with Down syndrome develop dementia earlier. I'm hoping as a participant that me being involved in the research might help her directly. I'm one drop of water in a bucket, but it takes thousands of drops to win the fight against dementia. I like to think that my participation in clinical studies is akin to what happened years ago. We don't think about smallpox. Not an issue. I want dementia and Alzheimer's to be that non-thought somewhere down the line, hopefully sooner than later. It's that simple for me.